At last, you're here. I appeal to you as my last hope. You see, 2 weeks ago, my only daughter, Maria, unwrapped a gift without a card. There was a blinding flash, and then I saw a terrible beast grab Maria and block her room with a strange glowing light. The police can't find her, so please, I beg of you, help me find my daughter. I must hurry. Stefania, the fortune teller, says she knows something about Maria's disappearance. Feel free to search the house. I'll return as quickly as I can. It's all my fault. The events that led to Maria's kidnapping happened back when I was a military pilot. The fortune teller warned me. Daughter? I have no daughter.
must concentrate. Once upon a time, a strange flower bloomed into an evil goddess. The goddess threw the world into darkness, and although she was defeated, she left behind a devoted servant. The servant struggled to revive his beloved goddess. He learned that if he fed the strange flower 3 innocent souls, she would rise again to rule the world. Maria is hidden by a magical obstacle. It is in their home.
lands.
Thank you.
again, no one can stop me.
Base. Report of unidentified object. Possibly hostile. At 1500 feet. Cleared to land. Slowing to 180 knots. I've hit it. I'm losing power. Must bail out.
My lady, soon you shall be reborn.
evil powers of the dark have entered our world. Maria is only the first victim. Come to me. I know who can help you save her. there you are. I will show you who can help save Maria. First, please, some coffee. I must concentrate.
Is coffee too great a request to save?
Maria is hidden by a magical obstacle. Find the boy named Daor. He knows how to destroy it. If my crystal ball reveals anything, I will find a way to tell you.
Deva? He's upstairs, but we're terribly busy.
You want to remove the magic wall? Then you'll need the information about the ancient artifact on my computer. Just a moment. The power is out. Can you check the electrical panel in the corridor?